हैप्पी मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ऑनलाइन क्लास। बी रेडी विथ योर इंग्लिश नोट, रफ नोट, रूल पेंसिल अलॉन्ग विथ यू। आई विल गिव यू 3 seconds टाइम, यू हैव टू गेट रेडी करना। 3, 2, 1, 0। यस, आई होप यू आर ऑल रेडी। लेट अस मूव टू अवर टूडेज क्लास। या चिल्ड्रन, फ्रॉम अवर एस्टरडेज क्लास वी लर्न टेंसेस। We are going to recap this. After that, we will see the question answers. Present tense, past tense, past participle. Present tense, ring, rang, rung. Improve, improved, improved. Close, closed, closed. Meet, met, met. Run, ran, ran. Do you remember this? Yes, let us move to our question answer. Answer the following questions. How long did the competition take to reach the final? So already we learnt from this yesterday's class, Kutima. Competition, did plus take the, took a change aayirke. So the competition took nearly 6 months to reach the final. So we are going to memory these 3 words only. Nearly 6 months remaining question having, right? The competition took nearly 6 months to reach the final. So do you clear from this question? Yes, let us move to the next question, ma. Why did the king want a leader who knows to grow a plant? ஏன் கிங் வந்து லீடர் இருக்கிறவங்க பிளான்ட்டை பற்றி, பிளான்ட்டோட வளர்ச்சியை பற்றி தெரிஞ்சிருக்கணும் அப்படின்னு நினைக்கிறாருன்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. ஸோ வி வில் சீ த ஆன்சர் நவ். த கிங் வாண்டட் எ லீடர். த கிங் வாண்ட், டிட் பிளஸ் வாண்ட், வாண்டட். த கிங் வாண்டட் எ லீடர் ஹூ நோஸ் டு க்ரோ எ பிளான்ட். This iduvareko we have a questions. So let us see the answer. Because his kingdom depended on agriculture. Vivasayata depend panni irukke. So arasara varaporavanga plant oda valarchiye pathi therinjirukkanum abdingaradha arasar nenikkiraar, right? So the king wanted a leader who knows to grow a plant because His kingdom depended on agriculture. So, once again, I will read the question and answer. You also read along with me. Just you have to improve your reading skill. Why did the king want a leader who knows to grow a plant? The king wanted a leader who knows to grow a plant because His kingdom depended on agriculture. This is the second question answer, ma. Let us move to the third question. Did the seeds given to honey sprout? Why? அது வளர்ந்துச்சா அணியோடது ஏன் அப்படின்னு கேட்டிருக்காங்க. The seeds given to honey did not sprout. அது என்ன ஆகல, வளர்ச்சி ஆகல, ஏன்? Because they were boiled seeds. அது வந்து என்னது, வேக வைக்கப்பட்ட விதைகள். அதனால அது என்ன ஆகாது, வளர்ச்சி அடையாது. So this is the third question answer. Did the seeds given to honey sprout? Why? The seeds given to honey, question having, did not sprout. Did not sprout because they were boiled seeds. So this is the third question answer, ma. The seeds given to honey did not sprout because they were boiled seeds. This is the third question answer. So children, in our yesterday's class we learned only one question. Today your homework is again and third. You have to spell and write it. Question one time, answer 3 times. This is the today's homework, children. Okay. And also you have to complete your fair notes side by side, ma. Thank you. Happy learning, children.